But I was really reminded the next summer when I went to the movies and saw a movie that John Peters had produced. It was called The Wild Wild West. So I'm sitting in the theater watching the movie. I'm like, good Lord, this is a piece of shit. But then all of a sudden, like a giant fucking spider shows up.
When I bounce into the wild, wild west.